Well, it was round two for the Zomer family in the Family Feud today. After winning $20,000 last night on the Feud, the Zomers of Sioux Falls were back at it again today. The Zomers won again, only this time they didn't win the fast money round, but they still get to keep playing. Their next appearance will be on October 11th at 4 o'clock on Cable Extra and 3 o'clock Mountain Time on KCLO.